What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today, we're going to Cedar Point. I'm going with my sister. She's pumping my gas right now. So sweet. It's about a 3-hour drive. Right now, it is 7:12 in the morning. And we're gonna go get Starbucks.
All right, we're here at Starbucks. Sage got a Java chip frappuccino. I got some iced coffee with caramel. She's not actually my sister, she's my girlfriend, but I like calling her my sister. She hates it. I'm about to get into the car, start the drive.
Guys, why is it so foggy out right now? I can't even see where I'm going. I'm gonna hit this summer. Look at this bridge. Look, it's Toledo.
Alright, we're making a pit stop at Taco Bell. This is definitely gonna make me explode in like an hour, but let's do it. Breakfast burrito, baby.
All right, guys, made it to the park. By the way, that burrito tasted like dog farts, and I have to poop.
You said it was good.
It was not good. All right, go. Everyone's waiting.
We made it to the park. Now we're walking up to enter and get our tickets.
Starbucks was good. We're all energized now. I didn't fall asleep in the car. We made it.
Also, we think with our tickets we get free drinks.
We got these wristbands for the drink. First one, raspberry tea.
Right there.
Let me try. We're going to the gatekeeper for our first one. The tea was super good. I think we'll get that every 15 minutes as soon as we can. But it's a 15 minute wait at the gatekeeper. All right, coaster review.
I give it an 8 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Why?
I don't know, it could have been a little faster.
I think every ride we go on from now on is gonna be lame because it's not gonna be as good as that one.
We're going on
Rougarou.
Rougarou.
Rougarou. This one's fun. This is the only one I actually remember going on. And I just think it's cool. There's like a fountain somewhere that it goes over. That's pretty tall.
We just rode Rougarou. I would give it a 9 out of 10.
4.
4? That's a little low.
What's the other one?
Gatekeeper.
Gatekeeper was so much better. We should have done that first because the Rougarou was just like stupid. That's the Rougarou. Yes! Yes! We're going to get some food now because Sage is hangry.
This girl is hangry.
We'll show you guys what we get.
I want mac and cheese with pulled pork on it.
Yeah. Where is it though?
I don't know. We can look on the app. I thought Rougarou was fun. I also thought Gatekeeper was fun. Don't listen to Jake because Rougarou is not a 4 out of 10.
She's so cute. She's hangry. She wants her food. Alright, here it is. We got mac and cheese, pulled pork ends, bacon, green onions, parmesan cheese, and barbecue sauce. And Sage is starving. Let's go. Kind of a ripoff. It was $17 for this.
It is a ripoff. Not kind of.
Who cares though? It's fun. Let's go. Is that as good as you remembered?
Yeah.
Yes.
Really good.
Made her happy.
Okay, it's Jake's turn to try it.
Alright, we're going back to the locker. Gotta get some ibuprofen. Walked all the way across the park for this.
Because
Jake doesn't know where he's going.
No, that's not true. That is true. He took us an up and to the way of where we need to go.
I like this song. You wanna do that?
Farthest locker away.
Jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Okay, it's the Jungle Book pillow.
They're actually not licensed to do that. Disney owns the Jungle Book. I want this dude's shirt. Look at that, that's sweet. Anyway, we're going on the Raptor now. Made it to our locker.
Our locker expires in like 45 minutes.
Yeah, so it's right there. So we want to stay near, so we're gonna wait in this. This is like a 30 minute wait.
We picked the most inconvenient locker spot.
Yeah, it's a pretty bad one, but it's all right, it'll work out. Look at this, so cute. We're going on the Blue Streak now, but what was the last one, the Raptor?
Yeah.
I said it was 30 minutes. We only waited like 15, so that was nice. But I would give that like an 8. I liked it. Sage got sick. She almost threw up on me.
I did not almost throw up on you.
But we still got like 30 minutes till we can even get into our locker. So we're going to do this to kill time.
Oh,
little crammed on this one. Blue Streak. I thought it was terrible, first of all. I couldn't even feel my back. The seat was too small. Super bumpy, not fun at all.
I enjoyed it. I thought that ride was just one hill.
Yeah, she was like, oh, it's just one hill and then one hill. And then 2 seconds later, she's going,
I thought it was fun, but I like the older rides because I like kind of being jerked around. And I fit perfectly fine in this seat.
Not for me. All right, we're going on the stupid kiddie ride. If she wants to. Thoughts on the stupid horse ride?
I thought it was stupid. Our horse didn't win. Jake picked the horse, and that would have been his fault.
We got third.
I thought it was stupid. I would not recommend.
I thought it was awesome. I came in.
You said it was stupid while we were riding.
I know.
It.
I was just gonna say I came in with low expectations. I didn't expect much, but it was a lot of fun, and I'm not lying. And we should have won, but we got gypped.
But we're going back to the locker.
Going back to the locker yet again. We gotta renew it because our time ran out.
Which
but
is halfway across the park.
Yes.
Because Jake picked the worst.
All the way on the opposite end because Sage was like,
ah, my backpack. Force.
We went on Millennium Force. A big scary, you can see my feet. Big scary one.
10 out of 10.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun. I started crying.
I had one singular tear that just like
my eyes
went down my face and Jake's over there crying.
They're still red.
Can you back it up a little?
My eyes were like watering. It was really, really bad. I don't know why that happened.
It was
too much wind, I guess.
It's kind of funny. I look over and he's just like bawling.
Also, this thing like hit me, came up and hit me. But
that's been my favorite ride we've done so far today.
Second, Gatekeeper takes it all.
Seriously?
Yeah.
No, I like that one better.
We're sitting at this nice little seating area. Auntie Anne's is right there. And over here, the Dippin' Dots. Taking a break. We're about to go do the wooden coasters after this.
We have Dippin' Dots, and chocolate chip cookie dough, and then pretzel bites. Jake has water, and I have raspberry tea. But we'll probably end up just sharing it.
Yup.
I don't know how many cookie dough pieces there are in this.
I would guess at least 5. All right, I went back and got some cheese. My girl is needy. Come on now,
I just
bro.
Paid $2.
This dude really paid $2 for cheese. Really, bro?
Oh, wow. Try it.
You
better mix that up.
Didn't you want the cheese too?
Oh, that's great.
I'm not the only one who wanted cheese.
This was
cheese.
$2 bills. Alright. Thoughts?
It's not bad. Can you show my sunburn?
Yeah.
Just drop it, see if it'll
what'd you do? just say?
What is that? I want to touch it.
She wants to touch it. Let's see. Touch it then. Why'd you get scared?
It was a flinch. You should feel it.
What's up, buddy? Oh, wow. That's weird. Interesting.
Can we go stand by the camel?
Oh, gosh. What is he doing? He's still touching all this stuff. What are you touching now?
A goat.
Nice. So sweet. It's her little asses.
This is a horse.
Jackass. This is the first like themed land in this park. I know, it's sweet. I actually feel like I'm in a frontier land right now. And this is great, except for that. We are gonna go to the Steel Vengeance. That's our next stop. It's a 30-minute wait. Look at her, so cute. 30-minute wait at the Steel Vengeance. That's where we're headed. And then Maverick.
There they are.
Okay. Oh, wow. That is sweet. Yeah.
Stuck on Steel Vengeance.
Okay, first of all, it was awesome.
Can we restart?
Sorry,
that?
No, just go.
We just got done with Steel Vengeance. It was awesome. Probably one of my top favorites.
This was my second favorite.
But we got stuck on it for like 10 minutes. But we met the people who were sitting in front of us. They're also from Michigan, so yes. We had good conversation.
Very nice. It was at the end too. It was at the
So we made it through the ride, and we were the last cart to do the ride. So we were actually really lucky.
Yeah, it was the last. It was right at the end. So at least we weren't like on the ride, because that would have been bad.
Yeah, so we were able to finish the ride. But Jake has a locker update for
so,
you.
So yeah, because of that, our locker is late now. We're late to go like get our stuff. Probably what, like 15 minutes? So
yeah,
we're like
locker's on the other side of the park.
Yeah, literally the other corner of the other end. So we're kind of speed walking here. We're gonna try to make it to that. See, there we go. let's hope our stuff doesn't get stuck. Okay, it's 5:54. Our ticket expired at 5:21 or something like that. Let's see if we can get in. Oh no. No. Alright. Paying extra. Love it, Cedar Point. We're in the peanut store now. Look, you can get your family all a matching Charlie Brown shirt. Oh gosh, look what Sage found.
They have a cow on.
The Squishmallows.
Look at all.
Look at these sweatshirts.
I like this one.
Seriously? More than this?
I like this one.
More than that? Which one do you like better? That's a cool color. I think this is something that I would like wear though.
Is this something you would wear?
Yeah. We're looking for a place to eat. I don't know where to go.
He's picking because I picked lunch. Look at my shoulder.
I picked lunch.
He's lying and he knows.
She picked what she wanted, I picked where to eat it.
No.
Boom. End. So I have to pick.
I literally picked what we got. And what we wanted, he just happened to have both of the phones, so he looked on the app to see where the food was.
So it was a team effort. But I'm picking dinner, and she's paying, right?
Yes.
All right, I picked. We're going to this place, Melt.
Melt.
Bar and Grill.
Melt.
They played a very good song. So, should be good. It's like grilled cheeses.
Look at the submarine!
Where? Oh. So slow. We made it. We got into the restaurant. It's pretty nice. I didn't know it was going to be like a sit-down, but we were kind of surprised when we saw that. But it looks nice. And it definitely was not 25 minutes. This was like a 15 minute wait. What?
This grilled cheese has powdered sugar on it.
Oh my gosh.
Ew, farm fresh fried eggs.
Our food came. These are huge. All right, so we're sharing these two. We're each gonna have half of one.
Meatballs.
So yeah, this is like meatballs, mozzarella, basil, pesto, and more mozzarella cheese on the top, I guess. This is the one with the powdered sugar. Deep fried, smoked, what is it? Sweet honey ham, turkey, cheese, and Swiss cheese. These things are huge. I don't know. These things are huge, but they look so good. Oh my goodness, let me see that.
It's so good.
It's good, but it looks messy. For this one's like sweet. So we got this like, comes with this berry like sweet sauce for it. It's really, really, really good.
Very good, 8 out of 10. The meatballs didn't have a ton of flavor, but I liked it all together when I ate like the mozzarella fried cheese stick thing with the meatballs and sauce. Overall, 8 out of 10.
I would give this one like a 9. This was so good. Flavor, everything tasted so good. I didn't really taste the Swiss cheese. You can't really taste it, but maybe a little less fried breading. Otherwise, I love the sauce. So we're about to switch and try the other one. That was really, really good. We're both stuffed. We didn't quite finish. I liked this one better, the sweeter one. I just like the sweet and the salty mix. This one was just a lot. The mozzarella, the meatball, I didn't even touch really.
It was bland.
It was just hard to, it's too big for a sandwich. It was hard to bite into. But what'd you think about that?
I liked this one a lot. I really liked this one because of the bread and mozzarella.
I would give this like a 7.
I would probably give this one like a 7.
So you like this one more?
I don't know.
I like this one more.
I'm torn because I liked them both. I did not like the meatball in this one though.
Makes sense. Thank you. Wait for
the Maverick. We are waiting for Maverick. It is a 75-minute wait.
75-minute wait, the longest one we've done so far. Look at that. It's cramped. So we're hoping we can do this, get in and out before too long so that we can go on
thingy.
The Valraven next. But it was down, so we couldn't do it yet. But we're hoping. Only like an hour and a half left till park close. Look at this. Jeez. Check this out. Look at her. Making a fool out of herself. Come on. We're coming up on it. It's right here. All right. Oh, people just went in. Let's go. Yes. We made it. Paid off, but now we get to just sit here until we get on, so we could stay a little late. It'll be good. We've both been wanting to do this ride all day, so I'm glad we get to finish with it, but we'll see you guys once we get to the car.
All right, we made it to the car.
We made it back to the car.
Valraven
was awesome.
Valraven was really cool. We waited for the front row, so like we were just, it's the one where you just hang there.
We waited for like 20 minutes.
It was not
total.
It was so nice.
Wait.
So it's 10:34 right now. We got 3 hours. It's gonna be what, like 1:30? That's about what I assume though. So,
yeah.
But
I'm not really tired.
No, I'm sure we'll get tired.
I'm doing pretty good.
Ride, but super fun. Definitely would recommend. The wristband, the drink thing was really nice.
Nice, it was nice.
We used that like a lot, like as much as we could.
Meals are expensive. I would recommend the mac and cheese though. That was good.
The food was really good, but it was expensive.
It's overpriced.
Yeah, it is. But that's expected for a theme park.
Yeah. The grilled cheese place was good, but like I didn't like love it, you know.
I like the grilled cheese more than
I liked mac and cheese better. Dippin' Dots 10/10.
Yes.
11 out of 10 actually. So good.
We'll see you guys. I don't know when. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Wait, do a jump and then freeze frame it, post edit. Do like a like 3